All my friends going hard on the weekend. Bass up real loud, it's the season. Tune it out when I hear them names speaking. Over my head, I'm jumping off the deep end. Just another song that we can get high to. Backseat zoned out at the drive-thru. Need a spot, yeah, you know.
我琴日咧就到咗呢个新嘅 Airbnb 啦，我都上咗我第一堂喺呢度上嘅堂啦。咁佢咪嘅内容咧，咁就系教我哋点样去洗狗啦，点样去吹狗，即系一啲 prep work 咁样啦，即系同我哋学紧嘅嘢好唔同啦。所以其实系都学咗好多嘢，因为我哋迟咗上堂。未開始學怎樣去剪狗的模型的那個學剪狗模型的 part 1呢，那就會是今早我們做騰早了一個鐘回去，那樣就學完之後再接回到我們今天本身的課程，這樣即我就即拍了很多片段，那我都是即都錄影了那個上堂的過程，到時如果想看回的話都可以看回咯。其實那個感覺都挺神奇的，因為就是你去上堂然後去很鑽研一個東西的那個感覺咯。然後那一個地方呢，那它是有做即是 breeder 這樣啦，那就有很多狗在那裡啦，所以呢大家都會看到呢有很多很 Q 的即是 puppy 啊，他們真的很可愛，有很多比熊的 puppy 啊，他們隻隻都很 Q 咯。昨天我們都吃了一個在個學校的樓下的一間餐廳啦，我覺得挺正宗的韓國餐廳啦，所以我就嗌了一個泡菜湯，然後它就有些芽菜啊，有些飯啊在入面，它的味道是很好咯，即因為昨天天氣凍啦，所以咧係好啱飲呢啲熱的湯咯。咁我哋食完嘢之後咧，我哋就去了那度的一間文具店，是 Art Box 啊，去買嘢嘅，之後 show 俾大家看我買了啲咩。係啦，首先咧。就是這個蠟筆小新，就是一個蠟筆小新的碟子，是他們上學的碟子，然後呢還有蠟筆小新的碟子，是啊，那呢我很喜歡這個角色，因為他經常哭，之後但其實他是一個很善良 的男孩子，是啊，所以我很喜歡他。最後呢我就買了這個啦，就是一個 Bichon 的布的 sticker 啦，之後就是它好像可以這樣黏在後面，是啊，那呢因為呢我有一隻狗仔啦，那它就是另一個 groomer 的狗仔來的，那它就叫 BB 啦，那我真的很喜歡它啦，它就是 BB 啦，因為它就是 BB 的樣子。我的 groomer 同事呢它還買了這個，是一個 BB 的筆咯，好 Q 啊！我總共就買了好像$8咁樣咯。琴日我哋行完街之後咧，我哋就都翻咗去我哋嘅 Airbnb 啦，因為我哋有好多嘢要做，去買一啲 grocery 啦，即係買一下啲橙汁啊、蛋啊、麵包啊，即係水啊咁樣簡單買一下，因為都少少遠嘅。有一個同事佢有租車啦，所以我哋就可以一起出去。即係佢嚟緊都未必會再租車，所以我哋就如果嚟緊要買嘢咧，就應該喺便利店嗰度買，咁就近啲就算。這個咧就係我嘅第一日嘅感想啦，幾神奇可以有呢一個體驗啦。 好啦，咁我琴日咧，我上完堂之后咧，我就去咗呢个奥力摩啦。咁呢个摩咧就系、是、叫Starfield 啦。咁佢咧系离我哋学校咧30分钟嘅揸车嘅车程啦。咁我哋就系一个韩国人同事啦，咁佢就叫阿 Kate 啦，咁佢就载我哋去咁样。拍呢段片嘅之前啦，咁其实我已经拍咗好多喺条街上面，即系一路行街一路讲嘢嘅片啦。但系咧，我去到今日咧 up 啲片嘅时候，我先发现咧，原来我自己瞄咗个麦咯，所以我所有片都冇晒声，所以大家可能会净系。看到我哋行街嘅片段啦，但系好似中途咩都冇拍过咁，我唔小心揿咗个喵声嘅掣啦，所以咧佢系所有声都录唔到，系好可惜啊！因为咧嗰、那个地方咧系好大啦，好多嘢睇啦，所以好值得去，同埋我嗰阵时都真系好开心，好想即系将所有嘢都。影俾大家睇咁样咯，不过唔紧要啦。希望我下次去嘅时候，我会记得录埋音俾大家啦。我琴日咧上一个系叫做 Paris Pong 嘅老师嘅堂啦，咁然后佢咧系一个有20年嘅 grooming 经验嘅人啦，而且佢就系教过好多堂啦，而且佢嘅堂咧系收费系本身系超级贵咁样咯。佢喺韓國咧係一個好出名，即係基本上係 top 咁滯嘅一個剪鼻紅嘅造型嘅一個 groomer， 所以好即係開心可以即係佢過嚟教我哋一堂啦，好出色咯，係啊，教我哋點樣去剪一個即係噴噴耳仔嘅髮型啦嘅造型啦，佢係真係一個好好嘅老師啦，佢教得超好啦。超級仔細啦，會慢慢同你講點樣先可以有最好嘅 result 啊咁樣咯。所以喺呢一堂咧，我都真係學咗好多嘢，而且佢咧係一個個人好 hyper， 即係好 energetic 嘅人啦。上堂嗰陣時係好輕鬆啦，大家都係好認真啦，又唔會有嗰種緊張到唔知點算嘅感覺咯。所以成個氣氛係好好嘅，同埋可以睇得出咧，佢係真係一個好有。经验的人教 grooming 又好啊，同埋做即系 grooming 又好啦，真系一个好犀利、好犀利嘅人。最尾嗰个环节咧，我谂我哋上完堂之后咧，即系好似 give away 几把教纸，去我哋去玩一个小游戏啦。然后就赢咗嘅三个人就可以有嗰三把教剪，即系嗰每人一把咁样嘅教剪啦。咁然后好开心啦，咁我就系赢咗一把教剪咯，所以我就觉得哇呢一堂真系又开心啦，又抵啦，然后又学咗好多嘢啦，真系好超值咯。所以我会好好利用把教剪啦，咁就希望可以继续学多啲，咁样剪得越嚟越好。因为我哋净系得一个 session 咁样啦，即系学完嗰、那个一个鼻红嘅造型之后咧，我哋就大概4:00-5:00咧就完咗啦，所以我哋就决定咗去呢一个摩嗰度啦，佢就系一个叫Starfield 嘅摩啦，咁佢入边咧系咩都有嘅，你想要名牌嘅 Chanel 啊嗰啲 Louis Vuitton 啊嗰啲全部都有啦。咁如果你系想即系行啲细少少嘅 brand 啊，都会有嘅，即系 Oliver Young 啊，之后 Daiso 啊，咁样全部都有嘅。买咗一件外套啦，一扎喺 Oliver Young 嘅 skincare 啦，然后 Daiso 又买咗啲啦，所以我嘅收获都系几丰富嘅咯。即系佢入边咧系有一个叫 Aqua Feel 嘅，咁佢就一个类似。汗蒸膜嘅嘢啦，但系因为时间关系啦，因为佢收10点嘅，咁所以咧我哋就都冇谂住要入去啦，因为我哋已经将所有时间分配喺呢个 shopping 度啦。 我哋去到嗰個商場嘅時候咧，大概係六點零，所以我哋就得翻三個零鐘咧就行街。即係我哋都知咧，我哋係完全唔夠時間啦，所以就好努力啊，好拼命咁樣去 shopping。咁然後我就喺一個Daiso嗰度啦，我買咗一隻玩具狗仔，就係咁樣噶啦。大家覺得佢係咩狗仔咧？佢係咪好不屑咧？佢個樣，我就因為佢好不屑啦，所以我就想買佢5000won嘅啫。咁然後我嘅同事咧，佢就買咗啲飾物啦，俾佢嘅真嘅狗仔啦。咁然後我就話可以將我隻假嘅狗仔咧當做係嗰啲試衫 model 咁樣，所以就喺度幫佢即係配搭咁樣咯，好搞笑咯。系啦，就系 Daiso 嗰度咧，佢卖好多嘢咧，都系可能1000won去到5000won已经有好好质素嘅嘢，我都买咗唔少嘢。然后咧，我仲买咗条颈巾啦，之后都系5000won嘅，即系大概5蚊加纸，30蚊港纸左右，即系几抵嘅。Sofiel 咧，我仲买咗一件褛啦，咁佢咧个牌子咧叫做 Covernet 啦，80几蚊加纸，系毛毛褛咁样嘅嘢啦。然后佢咧系可以两面着嘅，最主要都系喺呢三间买嘢啦。同埋我都买咗一个钻插，唔知大家即系会唔会嚟韩国啦？之后因为我一个钻插咧，佢系咁样嘅样噶啦。佢呢個咧已經係盡咗噶啦，即係唔知點解佢騰出嚟啦。啊 ，It works.
Oh, so it's good you didn't buy the other one. Did you buy the other one? How did you just figure out that it works?
I don't know.
Why wasn't it working before?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Like, what was the issue? It wasn't plugging in?
No, it just like stuck, like in the midway. Like, I cannot pull it, I just pull it like this. And now I never like pull it, try to pull it. And then when I show them, I try to pull it hard. And then it come out, like, you see?
Oh my god, stop.
It sucks. And it works now. It spent me like $30.
Yeah. Ah. Shit.
It's okay.
$25 too. So her adapter thingy wasn't working, so we literally bought one yesterday.
Yeah, like last time I tried, it's like this. And then it cannot fit because it doesn't come out. Like, but I tried, like, pull it hard, like this time. And then it works. It's okay. I need that.
One for you, one for your boyfriend.
Yeah, actually, yes.
Does that work in Hong Kong or is it different?
I can use it because, like,We have like many things, it's like
Hong Kong. Yeah, true.
Yeah, so I need it anyway.
Here you go, works out. Wow, that's so funny though.
I just knew that. Like, what? 啱啱就發現咗咧，原來佢係 work 噶咯。因為咧，佢咧本身咧係棘住喺中間啦，即係唔知點解咧，佢就出咗嚟。咁我而家可以有兩個用。因為佢塞唔到入個窿嘅關係咧，所以我就買嗰個啦，俾大家睇下。咁佢嘅窿咧就係咁嘅。咁因為咧，我之前咧係推極咧都推唔到啦，淨係推到一半啦，所以咧佢係塞唔到入去嘅。咁然後咧，我 show 俾你哋嘅時候咧，我夾硬喺度推啦，之後咧嗱，佢頂住咗，頂住咗，之後我夾硬推，佢出咗嚟喎，之後原來係啦，所以原來佢係 work 嘅，但係唔緊要啦，我就已經買咗個新嘅，但係我都會有用到嘅，所以唔緊要嘅。我仲係咁叫佢哋，即係我啲同事去消費啦，佢哋買咗好多佢哋嘅寵物。嘅嘢咯，即係因為咧，佢好多係即係又平啦，即係大概可能 1蚊加紙，之後就有頂帽仔咁樣，之後可能2蚊加紙就有件衫仔咁樣啦。之後就係咁叫佢買啦，因為咧有隻狗叫做Bibi 真係好 Q 啦，之後佢襯啲咩 outfit 咧，佢都會好 Q 啦。所以我就係咁樣，你買呢個啦，你買呢個俾 Bibi 啦咁樣。咁就係咁樣啦。我琴日好唔好彩啲咧，我錄影講嘅時候咧冇收到音啦，所以好多嘢都放唔到上嚟。不過唔緊要，我會繼續努力去研究一下。而家先發現呢個拍片真係好困難。對我呢啲咩器材都唔識用嘅人，真係好困難。不過到而家知道點樣用咯，慢慢去學咯。希望大家繼續支持我喺韓國嘅 vlog 啦，咁我就會盡力拍多啲嘢俾大家睇啦。係啦，就記得 follow 我 Groomy IG 啦，同埋我嘅主要嘅 IG 啦，然後 like 下啲 post 啦。係啊，咁就今日係咁多啦，拜拜。